Fourth Quarter Big Plays are brought to you by Digital Eyeway. For professional and experienced website development, maintenance, and hosting, make it Digital Eyeway. Learn more at digitaleyeway.com.
With a big lead in the fourth quarter, we have a running clock as Chestnut Ridge leads 41-3. Backup quarterback Matt Wison checks in for the Lions. On the first play of the quarter, the snap goes over his head, and they lose a big chunk of yards on the poor snap, putting them back 15 yards. Chestnut Ridge would punt a couple plays later, and a poor slow snap would lead to Bryce Mulholland blocking the punt. The ball would land at the 30-yard line, where the Golden Eagles would take over. Later on in the quarter, the Golden Eagles would have third-string quarterback Bryce Mulholland take over. He would scramble to the left side after avoiding the sack and go into opposing territory, gaining 17 yards on the play. And with under a minute to go, Mulholland wasted the snap and he rolls out to his right, has the option, but then decides to keep it himself, avoids the defender. He would take this one to the house, the 30-yard touchdown, and Somerset's first putty of the game. The two-point conversion would be no good, and after time has expired, the players and coaches would shake hands. Final score 41-9. Somerset falls to 1-2 and faces Forest Hills on the road next week. The Lions stay perfect at 3-0. My name is Dave Miller, and we will see you next week on RMG's Big Plays.